44, 23 degrees undi, 23 degrees, and I'm talking about time management. It's now snowfall. Daily 6:55, exactly 6:55, the bus comes at the bus stop. This is for the middle school. Middle school means 6th to 7th, 8th, 9th. American drivers, American people have time management 100% perfect. Indians, zero. If you are an Indian watching this from America, if you cry, if you are a crybaby, I can't do. So we go to work late, we leave early, or some bosses, Indian bosses, they leave at 2 o'clock. But India also, right? Watch yourself. Time management, we are zero, man. But we have to learn from Americans' time management. Sorry, I said 6:55. It is 6:54. Sharp 6:54. Really, the bus comes there. Yeah, that is the time management, man. Sharp. If you think Kumar is generalizing, kindly don't watch my videos. And here Indians means our generations, our corrupted generations who entrenched into America, whatever the ways are, man. And exceptional cases are there, but entrenched, right? And infiltrate, whatever. Those who born here or next generation kids, they have again time management. But those who born here or next generation, some Indians reaching them cash upper lower, and then they start asking other students, Indian students at school, what is your caste? My caste is A, B, like that. That is the problem with Indians anywhere. But thank you. Video is about time management, man. That's it. Time management, we are Indians, zero. Okay, instead of crying for Kumar, try to improve. Look at your face, look at your time clock, what time you are going to work, what time you are leaving. More, if you work more than 8 hours, you are donkey. If you are not paid overtime money, overtime I explained already. Thank you. So, many ask me to keep video on everything because they are curious. See, that is my office laptop, lunch bag, and I drink black coffee with little mix of milk. Let's say this time 3 bags, otherwise 2 bags. It's snow falling, so I put my windows blinkers. Sorry, not blinker, sorry. What is that? So 8:30 I'm here, 9 to 5. So time management I explained, right? Wipers. So let us see in the evening. It is snowfall today. Yeah. So generally I go on time or before time. And that I learned from New York Americans. I have another pair of shoes at my desk. I change it, brown shoes or black shoes, because walking with that and this floor ice is very scary, right? Snow shoes I have, but since I left for India, I throw snow shoes. Thank you.
It is 5:05 or 5:07, 5 o'clock. I mean, so morning I thought it will snow. And I kept wipers like this so I came at 8:30 and leaving at 5. It's melting inside. I eat while driving. Apple a day don't need a doctor, so but I don't know what doctors eat. Thank you, friends. This is what I want to show. Yeah, friends, morning I made a video at 6:44 and exactly by 6:54 the school bus comes, and Americans follow time management, Indians time management zero. I learned from Americans, and yeah, and I have one Indian manager in one of the previous client locations. He leaves at 2 o'clock. He has some business, side business. So that's how Indians are. They do multiple business, right? Amway, hotel, motel, groceries. So they come late, leave early. And in India also, IST, it's called standard time, but it is Indian stretchable time. Most of the trains sometimes run late or several times. So that's the reason I made this video. And a few subscribers asked, like, what do you do at work, or the vlog, or whatever you call, man. So it is 5:09. I just left, and American clients, they don't entertain work more than 8 hours, but Indian outsourcing companies, they work after 5. Several times TCS guys told my hiring manager, his hiring manager, ask him to stay on Friday meetings, whatever. Clients have cameras and all, but still Indian outsourcing companies work extra. 5 hours, 8 hours only, right? 9 to 5 or 8 to 4, whatever the time slot. I also worked in night shifts in New York. So while I was going to LaGuardia Airport for redevelopment project, and when I asked the one of the ex-colleague at that time, he said, if you don't report on time, we don't need to go to work. That severe, because of so many people interact and coordination, all that stuff. Thank you. I hope you like this video. I'm not making any graphics or blah blah blah, man. Just simple video. Thank you. I forgot to tell, it takes an hour to drive one way to work, one way to home. And New York, it takes 2 hours to drive. I used to drive to downtown, and also because two locations I worked 5 years, and some prefer train, it depends. So otherwise, when I was alone, I used to stay 5 minutes away from the work location. Yeah, thank you. 5:41 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'm driving to home, and 26 degrees, and yeah, a lot of lakes on the way. Friends, morning 6:44, I've started recording a video. From now it is 6:10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Detroit, Michigan, January 10th, 2019. So I've just showed the time management, like what time I get up, I drop my son at the bus stop, and my neighbor's girls, around 3 children. Bus comes on 6:54, irrespective of weather conditions, whether it is snowing or raining, whatever. And there is nothing called bad weather, it is bad clothing. So you have to cover fully your body, right? If it is a winter or minus degrees, whatever. That's one. And next, I go to work by 8 o'clock or 9 o'clock, like 8 to 4 or 9 to 5, whatever. And I make coffee, black coffee, and then lunch, then ఈవినింగ్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్, ఇట్స్ 1 hour డ్రైవ్. సో దట్స్ వాట్ ఐ వాంట్ టు షో యూ. టైమ్ మేనేజ్మెంట్ ఇండియన్స్ జీరో బ్రదర్ అండ్ సిస్టర్స్, యూ నో రైట్? ఇన్ ఇండియా ఆల్సో, యూర్ ఆల్సో లైక్ ఐ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్, 90% ఇండియన్ హైరింగ్ మేనేజర్స్ ఆర్ కరప్టెడ్ అండ్ క్రూకెడ్ అండ్ దే హ్యావ్ దేర్ సైడ్ బిజినెస్, దో కమ్ లేట్, లీవ్ ఎర్లీ, ఐ డోంట్ నో వాట్ ద హెక్ దేర్ బాసెస్ ఆర్ డూయింగ్. దట్స్ వన్. నెక్స్ట్, థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్. ఐ డోంట్ నో వెదర్ యూ కాల్ వీలాగ్, సంబడి ఆస్క్ మీ మేక్ ఏ వీలాగ్ ఆర్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ హౌ టు హిట్ జాబ్స్ అండ్ ఆల్. ఎస్టర్డే ఐ కెప్ట్ తెలుగు వీడియో గెస్ట్ హౌస్, హౌ టు మేక్ ఇట్ ఇన్ ఇంగ్లీష్ కపుల్ ఆఫ్ వీడియోస్ అండ్ నౌ ఐ గో అండ్ డూ మై ఫ్యామిలీ అదర్ వర్క్ వాట్ ఎవర్ అండ్ యా థ్యాంక్ యూ లాట్ ఆఫ్. ఐ ఫర్గట్ టు టెల్ యూ, ఐ బీన్ అటెండింగ్ వెండర్ కాల్స్ వైల్ డ్రైవింగ్ బికాస్ మై ప్రాజెక్ట్ ఈజ్ ఎండింగ్ February 28th. Vendors generally they tell nights for 1 year, but it's for 6 months. It is 1 year and it's Michigan. I know the employer, so I returned to US. Otherwise I would not have returned because this is second inning, but again life is miserable. Of points and subjects are there to make videos. Let us go one by one. Thank you.
Yeah, today Friday January 11th 2019, after a long time I've seen sun because it is cold place and Detroit, Michigan, right? I think I told truth yesterday that client and frame vendor cheated me saying 1 year project, so that's how I returned. So not sure, man, what happens next. I may leave yes very soon because I don't have money to pay rent. Thank you.